finance as smooth as filter coffee.
Let's say that you invested 10,000 rupees in January 2015 and in 5 years, your money has become 16,000 rupees. How much is your profit? Pretty simple, 6,000 rupees. In percentage basis, can we say that you have made a return of 60%? Yes, we can. But when we say that the return are 60%, we are not factoring in the time period of your investment. To make this return figure of 60% more meaningful, more relevant, we use something called as CAGR or compounded annual growth rate. Now, what is this? This is the annual growth of your investments over a specific period of time. In other words, CAGR tells you how much returns have your investments given you on an yearly basis. You can calculate CAGR using a simple formula, which is value of investment at the end of the period divided by your invested value to the power of 1 divided by n minus 1. Where what is n? N is the time period expressed in number of years. Let's calculate CAGR for the same example which we started this video. Current value in this case is 16,000, invested value is 10,000, n is 5 years, and your CAGR comes to 9.86%. CAGR is extremely useful to compare past returns of different investments. Time for a pro tip. Do not invest on the basis of past CAGR, as past returns are definitely not an indicator of future returns. Use CAGR only as a means to check consistency of returns over various periods of time. And use consistency of returns as one of the parameters to shortlist your investments.
Do like, share, and subscribe for more Filtered Finance. Thank you.